everybody. Welcome to Reaction Motorsports Events Test and Tune. It is May 12th, and it's a little bit windy, but we've got just enough sun to even out the really atrocious farmer's tan that I got at the last race, and people are already going, and I actually have this car today. So hopefully we won't break it, and we'll have a little bit of tread left to get back to Northwest Arkansas. So let's get the cameras on the car and make a few passes. That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that quite a lot.
This thing grips.
Thank you.
other than that cone jacked up back there. I might do one more pass. I might do one more pass because I really enjoy it and this car is a lot of fun. I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna do one more that makes five and then I'm done. I want to do one more. I really want to do one more. Good, the best feeling one yet, but I don't think I hit my goal. I just don't. I think this is gonna be just like my YouTube subs. I'm not gonna be able to break that barrier. I can't break into the 900s and I'm not gonna be able to break into the 69s, but we'll see.
Behind me, you'll see a car.